Hello everyone, how's it going? In this episode, we are going to look for the traveling spirit or the yoga emote. And this is actually located at the Daylight Prairie, so let's go. Alright, so from here, we need to go to the left side of the prairie. And this is the spirit. Alright, and there we have it guys. So we've already found the traveling spirit for the yoga emote. Now it's time to go back home. Three candles for the heart, of course, and then two ascended candles. Then level three, and then three hearts. Got instant recharge from that. And finally for the cape, let's get that. Alright, that is pretty much about the traveling spirit for the yoga emote. Again, thank you so much for watching guys, and have a nice day everyone.